Luckily, I got those portable spray, the jet spray.
Fun, oh.
Okay.
Actually, in theory, by the time we come in for this final stretch T15, our saddle should be all the way down, all the way standing.
Oh yeah, yeah.
By right lah, in theory lah. Maybe for the first 500 meter, okay ah. After that, I need to raise the saddle, man. Be
da han yao. Your jam brake or behind your jam brake, then she gonna start.
Don't fall too close, yeah.
Ah, well done.
Wow, nearly bang into the guy. The last guy. What fun, huh?
No lah, the fun bird like more.
I think there's one grandfather jagging the grandson. Yeah.
I heard crack! Then the next day I saw a bike stop there. I almost crashed into the guy.
I rubbed wheel with fuzzy fellow.
Then I got off.
His rubber rubbed my rubber.
Maybe
when we went in also, I got off the side also, the bike.
Let me rest. You see, your habit is you try to hold wider. You see, kind of. Yeah. But the thing is that, how many fingers? You try one finger breaking.
Why?
This break, one finger can break on.
Yeah, like that.
Ah, so you can hold wider. I think your habit is that you want two fingers there. So resulted your hand is narrower.
It took me a while to get used to it though. I started with two fingers. But I'm scared.
You okay? You land on where? Your bum?
No lah, it's a slow motion.
Someone behind me
slide. Actually, it's okay to slide. I thought you're in control.
Huh?
You're in control. You can slide one. It's okay, one.
Oh,